like our videos and click on the bell icon without any more delay to keep yourself updated with the latest videos. Thank you.
I personally feel that this should be top on the agenda of the government, at the center and the state, making agriculture viable and sustainable. This is concerned in the national security. Without food security, there is no national security. That should be the topmost agenda of the government, not for one time or one budget. It should be for the coming days. One short-term strategy, another is long-term strategy are needed. Second is that we need to have a multi-program strategy. It's not one approach, because we have diverse challenges in this, and in certain areas there are conflicts of interest also. For example, we discussed the delicate issue of the interest of the consumers and the interest of the producers. Both has to be balanced. So far the system has been more weighed in favor of the organized vocal group consumers. Now the time has come, we need to focus our attention and pay enough interest towards the issue of the producers. Otherwise, producers will not be interested to produce more. And the, so far we have focused on the issue of increasing production, as some of the experts were saying yesterday. You have seen, we have the live example of program, problem of plenty. Problem of plenty. Earlier it was shortage. We were borrowing, we were begging. We have to use that word, used by others. And then getting from others, $480, such a mighty nation. But now we have become self-sufficient and we have good grains available for even export also.